Good luck, everyone, in this hockey jersey box break. We're going to hit something nice. Let's go ahead and start the randomizer. First, we're going to run our filler and see who gets spots in the break for dirt cheap. It's a 15-spot filler with 5 spots, and here we go 7 times through. Looking to see who gets into the top 5 after 7. Lucky number 7. All right, so now you can see the top 5 right here. Those of you who got spots in the break, congratulations, winning in the filler. Your spots are cheaper. We'll add those 5 to those of you who are in the box break. And let's go ahead and double the owner list. Every spot is worth 2 teams. And now we're going to do the random here for the owner names. Right now in the jersey break. Ho! 7 times through for the owner names. The Columbus Knights. No, it's Blue Jackets, excuse me. The Columbus, the Blue Jackets and Knights are a combo spot. That's what I'm trying to say. All right, here we go. Lucky number 7. Lucky number 7. The first list is finished. There is 1 combo spot. And so you can see your first random complete. Seven times through, here we go. Good luck. What's it gonna be? Lucky number 7. Now you can see your team in the box break. Oh my. Oh my. Jersey. It's a legendary mystery box jersey. Good luck, everybody. Legendary. What's it going to be? Number 37 autograph. Ho. Ho. Oh, my. This is a current player. Current player autograph. Tampa Bay Lightning. Current player. Tampa Bay hits. Ho. Mandy M. Mandy M. Congratulations in spot 13. This one is for you. It's an autographed hockey jersey of Yanni. And you can see all of his stats right here. This is your player's autographed jersey. And this is all about your player right here. You can see his last five games, who he's played against, what's going on. And his most recent games in the NHL for Tampa Bay Lightning. I'm going to stay away from pronouncing. I don't know how to pronounce his last name, CJ. So I'm just going to kind of dodge the bullet on that one. I don't know how to say his last name. But here's all of his stats, and you can see all about this player. And he is big guy for Tampa Bay's current team. So. Yeah, it's always cool when you get a current player. You know, there are so many things that could happen with him. You know, you can follow his stuff and just see how he does, see if he gets better, what's going on with him. So, pretty exciting stuff. Lots of fun. That was a cool hockey jersey to get. Tampa Bay Lightning hits, and I'm going to be listing up the next hockey jersey in just a minute. And we have more great things coming up. I think our next box break will be Tier 1 Baseball. If you're looking to get in on something, you're welcome. That's great. Tier 1 is sold out, and the filler is down to 12. So this is probably going to be happening next around here. If you're looking for a box break, you can win spots in this break that is sold out. There's only 12 left in Tier 1. Then we have some other things like NBA Hoops coming up. Ho! NBA Hoops down to 13 left. Dunruss. Let's hit a Kobe Bryant auto. Let's hit some big things coming out in some more of our boxes.